Started raving. Anyway, thank you guys so much for being cool. So, I remember being in school. I told this story last night, but I'm going to tell it again because it's important. But I remember being in school, and a bunch of people's opinions who didn't mean anything got to me. Everyone in school was so judgmental, and I just hated everybody in my class. That is why my body is ruined, covered with tattoos, because school, so I blame all my tattoos for the jerks at my classes. Anyway, all the teachers would say, they would say to me, don't worry, when you get out of school, all that goes away and no one cares anymore. Little did she know that social media and the internet was going to come out and be popular and cool. So now Twitter and Instagram, all these things have us stuck in high school forever. We have to deal with people's opinions that suck 24 hours a day. I mean, we get to see the stuff our friends do and the awkward selfies and stuff, which is cool sometimes. But either way, we all deal with high school now for the rest of our lives. But the thing about it is don't let it get to you, because you know what? Everyone's opinion, it doesn't matter. All that matters is what you love and what's in your heart. This song is about, it's called I've Got You, and it goes like this.